talk about the opportunity. What do you think you brought to the table today?
Well, first of all, I think it's a great, you know, it's a great thing when the, you know, the staff decides to bring S2 players. Obviously, awesome opportunity, especially against a Bundesliga club. I mean, it's like a once in a lifetime thing. So, for me today, my goal was just play good defense. First and foremost, I'm a defender, so I think I brought that to the table. Simple passing, you know, and then a good work rate for 90 minutes, and that's what I bring to the table. So, if I get another chance, I hope to do that again.
How many times in your career have you played right back?
So, you guys, maybe you know, I came from Stanford, never played a game at right back. So this is probably my 20th game. I've played a bunch of S2 games at right back, but it's still very new for me. You know, I'm naturally a center back, being undersized a little bit. I can do both, so they're testing me out at both, and I'm loving it. You know, getting forward a little bit more, it's kind of fun, so I'm enjoying it.
What was the test like for you against the Bundesliga team?
Well, definitely these guys are playing, you know, at a faster pace. You know, obviously German football, very disciplined, fast work rate, and then fast style of play as well. So you got to be constantly thinking, especially as a defender, communicating, talking with the center backs. And I was lucky enough to play next to Roman, who's very experienced, and he was helping me out, playing with Nico in front of me as well. Those guys read the game, they play very fast. So just being with them helped me to move a little faster, pass a little faster, make decisions a little bit better.
When the opportunity came up and you were told that you'd be playing in this game in front of the hometown crowd at CenturyLink Field, what were your thoughts?
I mean, ecstatic, you know, just a little bit of nerves, but I think if I didn't have the nerves, there'd be something horribly wrong, you know, so everyone should be a little bit nervous, but mostly excitement, and, you know, I just relish the opportunity when I get it, you know, do my best as a young player.
You just feel like you need to almost, like, prove yourself or impress, is that...
I think that's definitely a reality, you know, especially as a young player. You've got, you know, everything to prove, which is awesome being young. But there's definitely a test, you know, you got to go out there and you got to perform at a certain level if you want to make it to the next stage. And so that's definitely on my mind. I think the other players as well that came up.
The environment, CenturyLink, how's getting that experience help?
Unbelievable. I mean, even like a day-to-day, I've seen it when it's packed out. Even today when it's not packed out, it's unbelievable. You know, when Clint scored the goal, it was just like very, very loud. You know, like nothing I've never really experienced. So I loved it, you know, every second of it.
You probably taped the game. You probably DVR'd the game.
Yeah.
And now what do you do now with that experience behind you moving forward?
Well, you know what, we got half a season for S2 left to go. And, you know, these guys that get called up, it's awesome to be here at the next stage. But you still got to prove yourself at the, you know, the USL level. So looking forward to that, focusing on those games and just performing well and making the playoffs, you know, and just doing everything I can to help the organization and, you know, the USL and the MLS if they need me as well.
What was it like having Gonzalo Pineda as your head coach on the sideline today?
I mean, he's just a genius of the game, you know, I found out. And so obviously we all love Schmetzer, but it was cool to have Gonzo there too, and I think he really enjoyed the opportunity as well to be the head honcho for these past few days and then for game day as well.